In half of a mile, your destination is ahead. Your destination is ahead.
Crossing the Little River.
You have arrived at your destination. The route guidance is now finished.
Falls.
proceeding through Alabama's Little River Canyon National Preserve. It's a very, very, very light rain. Out of the Lynn Overlook. Thank you. Hawks Glide.
Unless they get that down tree cleared real quick, I may have come to an end of the scenic drive. The workmen have left and the road is clear, so I'll proceed on my way.
That wasn't the only tree that fell. There's another one. Falling with reckless abandon here. still completely overcast, but I did not feel any rain falling there at the last stop. We're going to skip Crow Point Overlook. Couldn't see it, so probably don't want to walk to it. Warm this morning, 67 degrees.
I have a feeling, if it weren't for the rain the past couple of days, might not be seeing this waterfall. The light mist has started back up again.
on my way to Gadsden, Alabama now.
Proceed on L Highway 176. In half of a mile, right turn, onto Alabama 68. Right turn ahead. Proceed about 4 miles to South Valley Avenue. In half of a mile, left turn onto Alabama 68. Left turn ahead. Proceed about 1 mile to I-59 South. Left turn ahead onto I-59 South. Proceed on I-59 South.
26 miles to Gadsden.
In 2 miles, exit 188 is on the right. In 0.2 miles, slight left turn onto Alabama 211. Proceed about 2 miles to Man Drive. Right turn ahead. In 1/10 of a mile, your destination is ahead. You have arrived at your destination. The route guidance is now finished.
It's 71 degrees.